The success of China-New Zealand economic and trade is no doubt a function of market forces. But it has also been blessed by the strategic guidance of the leaders of both countries and the broad-based support of the two peoples. People in China perceive New Zealand as a friendly, open, inclusive, green, and clean country. They have thus, with their feet and wallets, cast their votes of confidence as tourists and students and as consumers in the China-New Zealand relationship. This national branding, buttressed by the trust of the people, are a unique asset of our bilateral relations and deserves to be carefully protected and nurtured on both sides. In this connection, the important role to be played by responsible media in helping the people on both sides to see things as they are, through the veil or dust of mis- or sometimes even disinformation, cannot be overemphasized. As the Chinese proverb goes, a boat going upstream will either sail ahead or it will drift back.